wrote a pretty nice article. See, the movement's everywhere. Los Angeles, Vegas, and in the South, Alabama, Georgia, Florida. It's spreading like wildfire.
Revolution. Wow. I like that. You know, the first time I saw Josiah, he asked me if I thought this was the beginning of something or the end.
Feels to me like the beginning. Let's see what God has in mind.
The Jesus Movement is no longer a California fad. It's a song-singing, hand-clapping, full-fledged, old-fashioned revival that's sweeping the country. The converts are young people who are turning to Christ as their personal savior.
Their meetings, for the most part, are not inside the established churches.
Jesus loves you, every last one of you. I don't care what color you are, you love all of them just the same.
More than a quarter million youths have converged on Dallas, former hippies among them, now known as Jesus Freaks. We're told it could very well be the largest Christian youth gathering in the history of America.
This is a Christian happening. It's a demonstration of the love of God by tens of thousands of young people to the world that are saying to the world, God loves you. It's the Jesus Revolution that is going on in this country.